thing. Once upon a time, many moons ago, there was a thing called customer retention, customer loyalty, if you will. And these were different times, different situations, but it just seems like we were a lot stickier in these accounts. As a young salesperson, I remember meeting a sales rep who had the Liberty Mutual account for 40 years. And we thought to ourselves, wow, 40 years, he's a god. And it doesn't feel like that anymore. I think there's a lot more transient nature to the relationship of vendor and customer these days. So let's get it back. Let's talk this week about not just improving customer retention, but becoming bulletproof in the account. Bulletproof. All this week, starting with today's tip, tomorrow's blog, and the rest of the week, if you're a sales insider, you get bonus content. I'm going to talk to you about how to be able to deflect all other vendors. You start with making it personal. There's nothing better than when a customer becomes a friend. And that doesn't happen by accident. That is an intentional act, starting with appreciation. It starts with thank you for the order. Thank you for the patronage. Thank you for trusting me. You probably think to yourself, well, of course I appreciate my customers, but do you tell them? Probably not. It's simple. It's free. Your mother would be proud of you. The second thing is to become indispensable in the account, get to know everyone. Pretend you're running for mayor. Take the time to meet new people. Ask them about their job. Listen. Then when you get to your car, write everything down. When you get back to the office, put it all in the CRM. Before you go back there, review your notes. Who did I speak to last time? What did they do? What did we talk about? These are some very basic, simple human skills that go an awfully long way because no one else does it like this anymore. Trust me on this. The first step in becoming bulletproof then is to make it personal. Be appreciative. And try to be popular, but do so by becoming a good listener and taking awfully good notes. Chat it up and write it down. So we start there. We'll continue with tomorrow's blog. I'll teach you how to become bulletproof in each and every one of your accounts. Have a great selling week.